begins this morning for hundreds of students at a local school with a history that dates back more than 150 years. Holy Cross's Ninth Ward campus was destroyed by Hurricane Katrina, but it reopens today in Gentilly. WDSU News Channel 6 reporter Ken Jones is out there this morning to tell us the latest. Good morning, Ken.
Hey, Randy, you know, back since the 1800s, Holy Cross has had a legacy of what they call turning boys into men with more than just academics. But they say this time that legacy will now continue, no longer in the Ninth Ward, but now in Gentilly.
There is a code of behavior as old as the Holy Cross School itself, known as the Holy Cross Man. But before that legacy could be passed along at the new location for Holy Cross, the legacy of another community fixture had to end. The 44-year-old St. Francis Cabrini Church in Gentilly, like Holy Cross School, was badly damaged by Hurricane Katrina. The church was demolished.
This is my church, my parish. It's a terrible destruction to our neighborhood. This is wrong.
But out of this destruction, the headmaster at Holy Cross hopes new relationships will be built between his new school and his new neighbors.
Well, we have a tremendous working relationship with not only Oak Park Association, but all the Gentilly area associations. We will be good neighbors, just as we were in the Lower Ninth Ward.
Over 1,600 pylons were driven into the ground to support four new buildings now located in the 5,000 block of Paris Avenue in Gentilly. So what does the new Holy Cross look like? The headmaster says a lot like the old campus at 4950 Dauphine Street in the Ninth Ward.
This location gives us the ability to replicate what we had at 4950. The buildings will look exactly alike. They'll be brand new. They'll look 100 years old. We'll have our grotto, which will be built under the oak trees.
Brand new, but looking 100 years old. I'm looking at the buildings. They look brand new to me, but who knows? Anyway, but class begins this morning, and the legacy continues at 7:45. For now, we're live inside in Gentilly. Ken Jones, WDSU News Channel 6.
Thank you for that, Ken. And Holy Cross School will actually dedicate the new school on Saturday, January the 16th at 1:30 p.m.